I'm Inderjeet Kour from High School Mandigam. Today our topic is on question and answers of motions of the earth. Our first question is, what is the angle of inclination of the earth's axis with its orbital plane? Answer, the angle of the inclination of the earth's axis with its orbital plane is 66 by A. Another question, define rotation and revolution. The movement of the earth on its axis is known as rotation. And the movement of the earth around the sun in a fixed path or orbit is known as revolution. Third question, what is a leap year? The leap year in which February is of 29 days instead of 28 days is called a leap year. Thus, a leap year is of 366 days instead of 365 days. Our fourth question is, differentiate between the summer solstice and winter solstice. Answer, different between summer solstice and winter solstice. Summer solstice, in the northern hemisphere. In the northern hemisphere, the longest day and the shortest night occur on 21st June. At this time, in the southern hemisphere, it occurs the shortest day and the longest night. This position of the earth is called summer solstice. Winter solstice, in the northern hemisphere, the shortest day and the longest night occur on 22nd December. At this time, in the southern hemisphere, it occurs the longest day and the shortest night. This position of the earth is known as winter solstice. Now our fifth question is, what is an equinox? On 21st March and September 23rd, direct rays of the sun fall on the equator. At this position, neither of the poles is tilted towards the sun. Therefore, the entire earth experiences equal days and equal nights. This phenomenon is called an equinox. Now, our sixth question. Why does the southern hemisphere experiences winter and summer solstice in different times that of the northern hemisphere? Since it is winter in the southern hemisphere, when it is summer in the northern hemisphere. Therefore, the position of the earth, which is called the winter solstice in one hemisphere, is the summer solstice in the other, and vice versa. Another question is, why do the poles experience about 6 months day and 6 months night? The axis of the earth is tilted, due to which the sun continuously either shines or cannot be seen for a long time here, although the earth rotates and day changes into night and night into day at other places, but the poles remain under the same stage for a much longer time due to the tilt. Take the correct answer. The movement of the earth around the sun is known as rotation. Number 2. Direct rays of the sun fall on the 21st March. Third one is, Christmas is celebrated in summer in Japan, India, Australia. Its answer is Australia. Another is, the cycle of the season is caused due to rotation, revolution, gravitation. Its answer is revolution. Fill in the blanks. A leap year has dash number of days. Its answer is 366 days. Second, the daily motion of the earth is dash dash. Its answer is rotation. C. The earth travels around the sun in dash dash. Its answer is elliptical. Fourth, the sun rays fall vertical on the tropic of dash dash on 21st June. Its answer is Cancer. Fifth, days are shortest during dash dash. Its answer is winter. Thank you.